there's been a slight change of company policy concerning the use of the suit. Don't. After learning of an unfortunate incident at the sister location involving multiple and simultaneous spring lock failures, the company has deemed the suit temporarily unfit for employees. Safety is top priority at Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, which is why the classic suits are being retired to an appropriate location while being looked at by our technicians. Until replacements arrive, you will be expected to wear the temporary costumes provided to you. Keep in mind that they were found on very short notice, so questions about appropriateness / relevance should be deflected. I repeat, the classic suits are not to be touched, activated, or worn. That being said, we are free of liability. Do as you wish. As always, remember to smile. You are the face of Freddy Fazbear's team.
Thank you. there mostly. He's like right here. I could see him.
Hello?
Too late.
Hello?
Hello? Oh, he's already here. I'm going to complete the bad ending. I don't know why people are not looking at my sort of comment team.
Hello?
Reboot.
Hi. Hello?
Stop being a foxy. Why is always the second night? Cup kills me. Yep. It's always night two. Spring Trap kills me a lot. Hello, welcome to the stream. or not cares about me anyway. Keep him there. That's him.
Hi.
Or that's a shadow cupcake? I don't know if that's a shadow cupcake or not. I'm doing the bad ending first, not the good ending. Oh, God, be kidding me. The vents as well. Don't tell me he's already in the vents. And then make sure. Vent. Oh, God dang it, it's already night two. I know he's gonna kill me. Yep.